The 19-year-old man has died after a car crash in the Northeast. The incident happened along Sunridge Way when a BMW lost control and struck concrete barriers at 36th Street on Monday night. There were three other young men in the car at the time who received minor injuries. Police say alcohol and drugs were not involved, but they are still investigating to determine if speed was a factor.